Good morning, students. Today we are going to start the first chapter of Economics of Class 9th, the story of village Palampur. The purpose of the story is to introduce some basic concepts relating to production, and this we do through a story of a hypothetical village called Palampur. The name of the village can be hypothetical, that is Palampur, but the details of the story is the concept which is being discussed in this chapter is not a hypothetical concept. It is very important one, and through this chapter, after discussing thoroughly this chapter, we will be knowing that what are the basic requirement for the development and what we call development. Farming, now come to the story. Farming is the main activity in Palampur, where several other activities such as small scale manufacturing, dairy, transport, etc. are carried out on a limited scale. Yes, the maximum population of Palampur is dependent on farming for their livelihood. However, certain section of the society and certain section of people, they are practicing some other professions like small scale manufacturing, dairy, transport, etc. These production activities need various types of resources like natural resource, man-made items, human effort, money, etc. This is, you know, that when whatever we want to produce, we need something, and that required thing, that is in general, in general sense, we call it raw material also. So this is also termed as a resource, and resource is of two types, or can be various types, but here two types we can say, that is a natural resource which we get from the nature, and a man-made resource which is human itself. Besides, human effort means the human as a worker we need, and money we need. As we read through the story of Palampur, we will learn how various resources combine to produce the desired goods and services in the village. Now the introduction is, Palampur is a well connected with neighboring villages and towns. Raiganj, a big village, is 3 km from Palampur. An all-weather road connects the village to Raiganj and further on to the nearest small town of Shahapur. This is the most important concept of development. This is the basic one, that what we need for development is that there should be a well connected roads. And that should be all-weather road. All-weather road means the roads which can be used throughout the year. In every season, particularly in rainy season I am talking about, it the road can be used. So the first point is that the Palampur is well connected with neighboring villages and towns with all-weather roads. Right, and in this road, many kinds of transport are visible on this road, starting from bullock carts, tangas, buggies loaded with jaggery, that is good, and other commodities, to motor vehicles like motorcycle, jeeps, tractors and trucks.